Hello students, let us do English grammar question, interrogative questions. In this, we will understand that when do we use these words while asking questions to others. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon. So, let us understand. Does, do and did. Does is used for a singular noun. Do is used for plural noun and did is used for singular as well as for plural noun, but most important, it is used for past tense. Remember this, when we have to ask the question to a single person, we ask by using the word does. If we want to ask the question for more than two person, or one person, for more than one person, we use the word do. And if we have to ask whether for singular or plural, that is for one or for more than one, and but we are asking about the past tense. But past tense means pehle ka agar hum kuch pooch rahe hain, so we use the word did. Let us understand this with examples. So the examples are, first, dash Meeta knows you. So, here we are talking about Meeta, that is only singular person or one person. So, for it, what we will use? We will use does. That, does Meeta know you? Second, dash Rohan and Mohan study in same school. So, here we are talking about more than one person, that is Rohan and Mohan, and we are talking about present tense. So, what we will use? We will use do for it. That, do Rohan and Mohan study in same school? We are asking the question. Third, dash they invite you for the party yesterday? So yesterday means past tense, pehle ka. And here there are plural. So we will use the word did. Did they invite you for the party yesterday? If they might have asked instead of they, here it would have he, then also we will use did. Did he invite you for the party yesterday? Whether it is for singular or plural, but if it is for the past tense, then we will use the word did. So I hope you all have understood that when do we use the word does, do and did. Does we use it for the singular person, do for the plural person, and did when we have to ask the question about the past tense, it can be to a singular person or a plural. So this was all about interrogative question. If you have understood, please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel to get the updates.